occasions. He's gone through the entire season without losing a race. We'll see a shootout next weekend. We'll have the top eight drivers pitted against each other, running for that coveted track championship trophy. I know the rewards that go with it. Fletcher has done 11.84. Studley 11.65. Oh, a little bit of a mini staging duel there. Josh Fletcher's reign has come to an end in the final pass.